Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to catch up the live statistics of cyber attacks going all over the world. So without any delay, let's get started. Initially open your browser, switch into this website. So no problem, I will include the URL of this website in the description below. So this is a world's largest dedicated threat intelligence network which visualizes the global cyber attacks on our laptops or mobiles. So click on the live attacks to view the map live. The map is loading. As your internet speed is as good as enough, the map loads as fast as it can. So the attacks are visualizing in different colors as you see in the screen. So different countries are attacking different countries. So we can see the attackers and victims with their IP live. So these are the attack origins, attack types, attack targets, live attacks. So we can see the timestamps, attacker IDs, IPs, and the geographical location of the ports and attacks, everything. And these are the rankings given to the countries which are being attacked or attacked the other countries. The attacks may be done as DOS attack or DDoS attack, we may not know. So everything is monitored by the Norse. So company can be warned, alerted and monitored by the Norse, so they can be protected or they can be seen live what is going on out and anything wrong to their company or anything to their server. So we can also zoom in and check the realistic attack in different colors. In this way we can experience the live stats of global cyber attacks occurring day by day, and even to second by second we can experience by their IPs and destinations. So if you like the video, hit thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.